Football Fanatics Episode 2 with special guest Isabel. Hey! First form shooting. So to hold a basketball, have your hand on the side and your shooting hand on the bottom. And you want to have a nice stance, shoulder width apart, with your right foot a little bit in front of your left. Okay. To get better form, shoot against the wall, focusing on one brick and hitting it every time. Out. To do a layup, you'll start at the three-point line. Whichever side you're on, dribble with that hand. Walk about to the block. Go right, left, shoot. If you're on the right side, go left, right, shoot, and turn the left side. Okay. Just do the curves. Are you? Now we'll do left-handed layups. For a free throw, take your time and don't step over the line when you shoot. Now let's do a teardrop slash floater. Basically a layup down the middle of the lane. You can go either right or left side. A when shooting a three-pointer, make sure to get your feet set. Use your legs and jump if you have to. It's okay if you miss, just follow your shot.
I made it.
Okay, now, to incorporate dribbling with shooting, take one small dribble, jump, stop, and shoot from wherever you are.
All right, keep watching.
Pause it. Got it.
Dance break!
Woo!
You can also play linking at the three-point line. I'm the winner.
Good job.
This is our basketball handshake. This is our basketball handshake.
Sayonara, dudes.